Welcome to all. Today in this video we have learned about the something in PowerPoint. In previous video we have discussing about the how to add a watch in your PPT, how you can add a clock in a PPT. And in this video we have discussing about after this how you can change your all PPT into your video option. That means how can you add a video in your option. So for this demonstration we have just make a small PPT. So rather than going to be taken a whole, we have something a PPT which have already made. Suppose this PPT we have made for the presentation, and now we want to that it will be going to be as a video option with animation and all things. So there is a two option, that is a transition and animation. The basically difference between transition and animation is transition is applied on your whole slide, while animation is applied on your text. Suppose you want to be that you can see this is a not be highlighted at this time, but once you have select the any text, it will be a highlight option. It will be start the highlighting option. You can going to be any style kind of animation, and you can easily see this animation while you can full screen. This animation will be see you can while applying the all the animation. Now we have suppose want to be a change transition also. So there is a flash transition. So after this transition we can apply the many of the transition is this kind this. Once you complete your task, that means applying the animation and transition on about the every slide and text, then you can change this to be as a video option. Just go to the file option, then there is option is a save as option. Clicking on the save as, there is option is a save as type. While the, as a PPTX option, you can easily convert, easily save as a MPG4 option. So I hope there is a video option is. This one. But if you are using Office 13 or Office 365 version, it is a very good MP4 version is also we are there. That is the difference between this two version. You can easily save as a MP4 option, then you can upload as a YouTube channel or anything. So you just click on the this WMV option and then save as. Once you save, your processing will be start, and after completing this processing your video will be converted into a as a video option. So once this video will be ready, we have discussing again the recap option. You just open your PPT and then you have go to your apply the animation and transition and then save as a PDF option. Hello viewer, after this processing you can easily check that your video will be available on the desktop. With this video option you can double click on this and your video will be animation and transition. It is automatically played and you can easily convert your video to PPT to video. Just upload. You can also be go to the upload your YouTube channel, or you just go into the presentation with video. You can also be increase the time option in your video. I hope you matter clear. Thanks for watching. Thank you.